According to the Allegheny County Health Department, another rabid raccoon has tested positive for rabies. It was found on Spring Street in Oakdale. It is the 24th animal to test positive for rabies this year in Allegheny County. And once again, health officials say that if you have a pet, make sure that their shots are up to date.